Oh my god, come on. Oh wow. Oh my god, how many fails was that? Ooh. Oh, that's at least 7. Jesus. Oh my god. That was brutal. It's still easy, though. That was not a right move. Luckily, this saves me. Wow. lucky. Yes, it will be enough. Yeah. Thank you. Man, these are so fucking easy. Holy shit. Okay. Thanks, Zian. These are way, way easier than the other ones, though. It's like 2,000 points of less difficulty. Well, this one is 3,300 less difficulty than the ones you can sell. Thank you. Yeah, I feel like I am doing them fast at least. Come on, this has... Oh, good. God damn it. Okay, it's good. Don't worry, I've only done 3 crafters. So it's not like I'm way ahead of you. I haven't even started the gatherer once. Yes, they're major pain. The gatherer ones are. And boring as fuck. At least a crafter one is not as boring, especially the expert step for me. I like doing expert recipes. It's not that I find it boring, I just don't have time with all of the submarines, you know? But I make time for this one because I need to still make the guide for it. Yeah, it's a little bit more difficult, but it's still not as difficult as the other experts. Yeah, this is the new step of upgrading the tools and its expert recipe. But it's a way easier version of expert. It's like baby expert. Wow, didn't need it, but thanks, I guess. Oh, Now I'm starting to feel like using drought for this is overkill. It's really easy. I really shouldn't be using drought. Hundred percent success rate so far, and I've crafted how many now? 16 of them? 15 actually. Because I did some yesterday, a couple yesterday. I need 10 more, and we're done with that step. Sadly, I don't. I haven't even started my Fisher one. Rapid fails early, in a row earlier. Back then I would understand why they restrict how many times you wanna change back in the day, but nowadays it's totally unnecessary. Yeah, I agree. Thank you. These are recipes are really easy. The other ones are hard. The ones for the island sanctuary landmarks. I'm having 100% success rate on these, but those other ones, only like 40% success rate. Yeah, if you understand how extract recipes work, these are super easy. I have guides if you wanna learn. Well, I try my best to explain it. And as I do more, I become faster and faster at it too. Oh, spirit one. Last one. No, not last one. I need two more because I did one that wasn't complete. Full reward yesterday, but that was because I did a mistake. That was a human mistake. No. Okay, it didn't finish it. Good. I thought I was gonna finish that crap. Good. Last one don't need to be full quality, I just finished it early. take it out of the inventory. If I have another blacksmith tool. There we go. This girl is so fucking cute, man. And that's that step done, ladies and gents. We're on the last step now. Step 6. So let's take the quest. Final enhancement. Oh, it's name, it's final enhancement. That means we're done with Relic for Endwalker after this. Undertaker's blacksmith. 640 item level. And I can make a video comparing the stats once it's done too. How does it look? I don't want to spoil it. I want to see it when I'm done with that step. you turn on. Let's get some wild feather. Quick. Fast enough. Oh, these ones have primed, okay. I assume malleable too. Yep, malleable. So I need at least 1,110 quality, 11,110 quality in with my stats for the finisher to be enough. Okay, good enough. These expert recipes are super, super easy, like 10 times easier than the other ones. I had 100% success rate on the previous one. And I think this one will be the same. Oh, no, wrong ability. That was totally my fault. I pressed the wrong button. So when I say 100% success rate, I don't count where I make mistakes like that. 100% as in it wasn't RNG that prevented me from succeeding. It was my own fault. That was probably not a smart move, because I didn't have waste knock stacks left. I did a prep touch. It will be fine though. Ah, nice, good omen. You get good omen, do that. Okay, I just need one more touch and I'm done. Ah, one more since I am the CPN. No, I miscalculated. God damn it. Oh well. Might be beneficial to practice with trial synthesis, especially if you're not fluent. Yeah. Or if you have a lot of white scripts laying around. The materials are really not that costly. So you can still practice, and even if you get minimum collectability, that's some progress as well. Oh, there is malleable. I should not be spamming rapid and wait for malleable. But of course it can fucking fail like that 10 times in a row. It's so annoying. Thank you. Okay. Oh shit, I need quality. I'm in progress. Come on. Okay, this time it was RNG that made me fail. Okay, so this one is a little bit harder, but it's still not that hard. Maybe I can still salvage it. Doesn't look like it. Okay. Okay, if this rap is successful, I can still get one for it, okay. So it's not like the other recipes where failure means you lose everything. This one you can still get one if you have the minimum quality, the minimum collectability. Also, I'm not using drought. These ones I should be using drought. Wrong ability. Right off the bat, I pressed the wrong ability. Ah, that should be good. So much CP to spare. Ooh. Oh no! Oh, come on. You gotta be shitting me. 3,900, that doesn't count. How was that not enough? Ah, I need to have 11,900. Ah, okay. Okay, I might need some hasties, come on. I really need some hasties to hit here. Okay, let me record the next couple crafts. Hello everyone, I just reached the last step of the Plunderous Rolls. Hello everyone, so we just reached the final step of the Relic Splendor Souls for Endwalker. Now the name of the quest was Final Enhancement, so I assume it's a very fast step. It's not afterwards. And the expert recipe, while it's also very easy, like the unlike the ones for the Island Sanctuary Landmark, still a bit different because the fifth step had centered condition. This one doesn't have centered condition, instead it's primed condition and malleable. So the rotation is slightly different, but it's still way, way easier, like 10 times easier than the Landmark expert recipes. Same thing as previous video, gear and stat-wise and everything, same food, the Jinga Biryani HQ and drought, a CP drought, same stats and everything as that video, as the first video. So I was just thinking I'll show a couple of these. Just go through them. Alright, muscle memory. Now, these ones have malleable and prime. You get malleable after the muscle memory, pop, rapid synthesis right away. You get prime, pop, manipulation, because you will get two extra steps of them. No, sorry, if you get primed, it's better to use veneration, because you will get six steps of veneration, more attempts at rapid synthesis at the beginning. But if you get two primed in a row, then you will manipulate after that. I didn't get a good right away in this case, so I'll do a reverse muscle. But if you get normal condition, do a pop veneration. Now that's love to get good condition, but not right now at the beginning of the game. We got malleable, so rapid synthesis. And veneration. And this is my last step of the muscle memory. So you don't want to waste it. I would do groundwork, but since I got a good condition, we do intensive synthesis. To use our muscle. That's good omen, which means next one is good conditions on the fresh time. Beautiful and classic. Or the precise stuff. We have one generation to another rapid synthesis. Alright. Now, since malleable exists on these recipes, we don't want to spam rapid. We want to wait to see if we get any malleable then. Hopefully get a right connected over. So we got pliant, so manipulation here. And we got a prime. You have two options with this one. You can either pop the waste not one. I think my vote is on that. Or you could pop another veneration and be done with the progress part so you are safe. But I like to play a bit risky and not finish my progress and hopefully we get a value. So I'm gonna pop waste off one to get a two extra steps on that. I'm not a third prime. Now I have six inner quiet stacks. At this point I think it's worth popping. We get two extra steps of innovation because of the prime. Heart and soul, we have two in here. Use heart and soul for precise stuff so you get two inner quiet stacks on that. Oh, we got two. Gonna pop a great stripes to boost the quality gain for that. Do this if you have at least 18 or 7 stacks. If you have innovation up already, then you see a good open. Pop a great stride and then precise touch. Or if you know that the biter got blessing finish you up, then do that. Okay, I have 3 stacks of innovation. But I got another good omen and I have 2 innovations. I'll do another great strike. Look at that massive quality. I got prime. At this point I didn't get much malleable, so I wanna finish up my progress. I got another prime that pop manipulation. And I wanna finish up my progress. Okay, I'll do a final appraisal to make sure the progress step, the next progress ability doesn't finish the craft because it's not done too well. And now we have intensive synthesis, otherwise pop another rapid. Or if you're at least 6k out of 7k, actually you don't need another rapid, just use a test. Or use the observed focus synthesis and you will be one type of synthesis away from it. So just see how much you need so you know what you want. Here, alright. Pop innovation. With my stats, I need 11,900 quality. order for my finisher to put me at max reward collector. So I still need a few more quality games. And I'm at the right amount right now. But I wanna play safe since I have 50 left. So I'll pop another quality. Alright, now I'm good. If I'm on the yellow, then I'm 100% sure I'll get the max collectible. Alright. Let's do another one. Muscle memory, I got a malleable right away, so a rapid synthesis. Okay, I'm gonna wait for more malleables since that was successful. I'm gonna wait for more malleables before I do any more progress. So, heart and soul, precise touch. Prime, manipulation. Prudent touch to increase net fire stack. Another prime, where it's not one. Another prime. We may as well finish up the progress part, so veneration here. And do rapid synthesis. Okay. Got good condition, precise touch. To make sure my next rapid doesn't finish the craft, I pop Final Appraisal. Alright. Precise touch. Now I just work on getting in at 5 to 10. Basic, standard, advanced touch. Alright. Now we work on quality. Observe. Oh! I got good omen, which means I can great strike precisely. I got client, manipulation. Another client. At this point, just do a great strike. Innovation, report innovation. Oh, we got another good omen. So what you should do is use careful observation. Since we have both great strikes and innovation, and we know next step is good condition, so we want to stick to that with careful observation. So do that, so we can do another precise for super boss precise touch there. Another precise touch, and we're done. Great prize rider got blessing. Just like that. Okay, the video is not super long yet, so I'm gonna do another one. When your cunning craftsman drought runs out, repop it. Let's do another one. Muscle memory. Veneration. Prime. We got prime, so do manipulation. Oh, malleable. Let's hope this hits. And it did. Wow, look at that progress gain right there. Got client, waste not two. I got one veneration left, rapid. Heart and soul, precise touch. For now, we want to wait for malleable before we do any more progress. So build the inner quiet stacks now. Got another malleable right there, so... Rapid will gain 1600. If you're not sure if your next step will finish the craft or not, and you want to be careful, just... It's just one CP cost, just pop it to be safe, instead of looking at how much you need and doing math and all that. Just pop it to be safe. I have both voice knot and manipulation up, so I'll do a basic touch, standard and advanced combo. If I didn't have voice knot up, I would just spam through the touch instead to build the inner quiet. I got a client early, so we can repop manipulation early, it's fine, we still benefit from that. 30 prison tops. Not that 30. I may as well do a tackle synthesis. I will be one basic synthesis away from finishing this crap, so progress part will be done completely. I don't have to worry about it anymore. Client not that we're still far away from the amount of quality I need, so I'll fault always not to just do a basic standard advance. Okay, I'll just for since I got another client, I'll do a great strike this time. An advanced touch. Just speed things up there. Just be careful of your speed. Okay, I just need one more touch now. I will have my 11,900. Just like that. As long as I don't make any mistakes, there was a couple times I pressed the wrong ability. As long as I don't do that, this is pretty much 99% success rate. Like, these crafts are super easy compared to the ones that we have to do for the landmarks. So yeah, I hope you found it helpful. If it did, please leave a like. It really helps with the YouTube algorithm. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Take care. Bye-bye. If my mic sound was low, sorry about that. For the video, I'll adjust the volume so my mic is louder. But it should be fine now. How much volume was my music in? It wasn't that loud. Is it fine now? You should have told me earlier. Before I went through the rotation. But for the YouTube video, it will be fine. I can adjust the volume. Thank you. How many do have remaining? 11. Still few left.
I'll finish Blacksmith tonight, and the other ones another day. Maybe next expansion.
Cause as far as I'm concerned, even though they are better stats, even if you have the best stat weapons, like there is nothing to craft. There is not gonna be a new recipe coming out, so it's all glamour at the end of the day. It's just all for glamour. Oh, come on. Oops, meant to hit rapid synth. Damn it, I lose that money. Okay, I shouldn't be using that. Okay, I'll do intensive synthesis. That's good. Come on. Ah, you fucker. Thank you.
This is not going well at all. Okay, now it's fine. Come on. Oh, really? I thought it wouldn't decrease. Oh well, we still get some out of it. Waste not one, use it for prime condition. Waste not two for pliant. But prioritize manipulation over any waste knots. Oh god. Come on, seriously. Seriously, that's how many failed now. Come on, wow. Okay, we made it still. Thank you. Oh no. It's not gonna be enough. Rap, it's not gonna be enough! This might fail. No. Okay. Wow. Wow! Did you see that shit? That is amazing. How? Wow. Oh wow. This one actually might fail. That, I never had any... This is the worst luck I've ever had on any craft. Easily. Alright, let's go back to the Crystarium. We have like 2 or 3 more left to craft and we're done with the relic for Blacksmith. Wow, okay. And sometimes you get 10 rapid synthesis fails and sometimes you get this instead. So 2 more crafts. Good. Done with quality. I mean with progress. Should be enough. Okay, last one. Let's go, let's go. We're almost done with Blacksmith. love the alchemist one. Nice. I shouldn't have done that yet. Oh well. We're done. Where did my blacksmith tool go there? Let's see it. Oh! Wow, it looks really nice actually. Lodestar Crossfine Hammer. Oh yeah, I bet the alchemist one looks really nice, yeah. Perfected, yes. It's a trophy too. Wow, now I don't even need food to meet the 4-star requirement, the 5-star requirement anymore. Holy shit, nice. Now I can finally use Biryani HQ as the main food after I get the relic for every class. I'll do a stat comparison video later as well. Let's take a G-post with it too. The minion is cute, but let's put him away for now. Screenshot here. For future thumbnails too. Okay, and one in the middle. Perfect. That's one down, many to go, but we'll do maybe a couple a week till all of them are done. And then I'll do the gatherer ones. I should tweet that as well, because that's actually nice. screenshots. Alright, there you go. Be right back, I'll do a half hour of resending subs and should be good. Alright, chat, thank you so much for hanging out. I'm gonna go ahead and upload that last step video. Hope you have a fantastic rest of your night. Take care.